If you guys are looking for a cheap and reliable place to get your FIFA Ultimate Team coins, check the link in the description and use the code ETANI to get 5% off. So, for anyone that has the Ronaldo edition or the Icon edition, you could get to play this game without any restrictions already. Now, we were granted this Prime Ronaldo, the legend, one of the best players to ever play in football. 5 matches on loan. Now, the best thing about him is it's his Prime card. You cannot get him in the game at all right now. You cannot pack him and you can't do an SBC to even get him. The only way to even try him out is to buy the Icon Edition and you get him to, well, you get to try him out for 5 games. Now, before I begin this video, make sure you check out G2A. Links will be in the description. Make sure you guys are prepared for packs. Make sure you buy FIFA points because want-to-watches and promo packs and maybe even play of the month Mane will be dropping on Friday. So I would suggest to hold off on opening packs right now if you want to maximize how much you could make potentially on Friday because of all the stuff that's going to be in packs at the time. Now, Ronaldo, 97 pace, 95 dribbling, 95 shooting, 81 passing and 76 physical, a four star, 6 foot. This guy is basically a complete player by just looking at his stats. Now let's head over to his attributes, check them out. 97 acceleration, 97 sprint speed, 95 attack position, 98 finishing, 93 shot power, 90 long shots, 96 volleys, 89 penalties, 81 vision and 75 crossing with 93 kick accuracy. This guy pretty much has it all. 91 agility, 85 balance, 96 ball control, 97 dribbling, should be 99 to be honest. His strength is even 85, his aggression is on the low side, 81 stamina and 82 jumping. Very excited to try him out. He was one of the best players to ever play in football. And this is the team we are using around him, just a Premier League team, Rashford alongside him, Sergudsen as our centre attack in mid, we have the lone Valencia and Courtois. I've opened so many packs, I'm actually surprised I didn't even pack this Valencia. Alright dudes, first team we are facing, oh he has an inform, he has Jesus as well, Cahill, Caceres, Abate, he doesn't have full chemistry, but has a very good team to begin with. Ronaldo! Oh, what a save from the keeper. Ronaldo! Let's go! In the area, makes a sick run. Let's go, man. Ah, I wish I had this guy in my team. Just the first thing he does. Makes a really nice run. That pass. Who was it from, though? We need to double check. Who was it from? It was a really good pass. Ah, it doesn't even show you. Left foot as well. Let's go, man. Rashford, let's go! That's what you need an icon for. Just to sweat out like that. Oh my god. Again, Rashford is so good in this game, man. Make sure you try him out. I don't know how cheap he is, but he's such a good player, man. Ronaldo with the second goal. I'm not sure if Rashford would have finished that if we did a low driven. Maybe he would have, but I didn't want to take the risk. Ronaldo in the right place at the right time. Finishes again with his left. Again, we haven't scored some amazing goals. It was just tap-ins and, oh man. How's Milner? Like, how's Valencia not catching up with Milner? This game makes no sense. Oh my god, why did I do that? Oh, what a save from Courtois! That was crazy. I should never get my players out of position. We always get annihilated. Alright, halftime. Ronaldo hasn't scored us any amazing goals, but he has scored us goals. That's pretty much what you need a striker to do. He's getting his job done. Let's hope for better clips though. Let's try and score some really nice goals, long shots. Hopefully we can get a couple of free kicks with him. We haven't done much, so let's see. Oh my god. Oh, what a goal. Got me done with that skill move, and Jesus scores him a really nice goal. Damn, that was sick. That is his first attack in the second half as well. Pretty disappointing defending from my part, but I didn't see that coming, so really nice goal from the opponent. No, not like this! Come on! What is my defenders doing? Why did they both lunge? I was controlling one of them, and for some reason they both lunged at the same time. We were 2-0 up, what is going on? Oh, what a pass, Sigurdsson, let's go! Great play there. Didn't score with Ronaldo, but he gets us a really nice assist. That was great hold-up play. Passes it to Sigurdsson. Decent finish from him. Knew it. Oh, you see that trick move, Ronaldo? Let's go! Let's go, mate. Oh, he read that. Should I have... Oh, wait. Big mistake from him. Oh, what? Why did Ronaldo leave that? Oh, I love that. From Ronaldo! Just so good to turn with, because I don't know, there's something like unique about him. When you turn, it just spazzes out the defenders. I love that. Let me see if it shows you how he turns. Look at this turn. It makes the defender move the other way. I don't know, this, if you click the no touch dribbling as you turn, he does some really nice move. So hat trick for him and an assist. He's doing what he's supposed to do. Score goals, he's assisting players. Very good performance in the first match, boys. Very good performance. This guy doesn't even have a bad team. He has a decent team. Oh my god. Clear it. Why would the game not let me clear it? The game didn't let me clear it. I was trying to head it away and it gives him a penalty instead. What is even that? So look, I was trying to clear it with Valencia with his head, and for somehow he just fouls him instead. I don't know what kind of player this guy is. Probably hits it down the middle. I'm just gonna stay in the middle. Ooh, goes to the left. Alright. Doesn't deserve that penalty, to be honest. It was a lucky penalty. Oh my god, seriously? Holy crap, please, don't let him score. Keeper, oh my god. Oh, thank god the match is over. What even was that? Oh my god, so 3 goals, so a hat-trick for Ronaldo and an assist, and a hat-trick, actually no, 3 assists for Rashford, so very good performance. I really enjoyed using him. Let's go into the second match, hoping for long shots, finesse shots, and so on and so forth. Let's see if we can do that. Alright boys, the second team we face has... Ooh, Rakitic. Wow, this guy's got Varane, he's got Semedo. Wow, he's got a very good team. Holy crap. Okay, we're in for a true test now. What is this? Ronaldo! Oh my god, off the post. What is even that? What's going on, boys? Please. Oh, Ronaldo just bullies off Varane. Let's go. Ronaldo! What a goal. Let's go, man. Varane, one of the highest rated center backs in this game, gets bullied easily by Ronaldo. Took us such a long time to score against this guy, but we finally get the goal. We got so unlucky with that post. Oh my god. Just... Yo, this FIFA 18 is very stressful, you know? It is so stressful. Offside, please. Tell me it's offside! Oh, that's a great goal. Really, the way he worked that goal was so good, so definitely deserves it. Look at this. He does a really nice skill move. Wow, that getting behind was sick. Oh, this guy brought on Ronaldo, what the hell? I didn't even realize. Let's go! I didn't even realize this guy brought on Ronaldo. Oh my god, Ronaldo! Let's go! Oh, I love that. The turn with him just kills players. He's so insane to do that with. When you turn with him. Oh man, this guy is really good as well. I'm struggling against him. He does have Ronaldo as well, so I don't even know when he brought him on. It's over. Oh my god, what a... This match was such a struggle. Holy crap, he had good plays as well. He brought on Ronaldo. But the one that won us the match. I don't know if I could turn like that with any other player. I know I can't do it with Mertens. Or maybe I can, I don't know. But this Ronaldo, it just felt so good to turn with him. Let me see. Two goals. I want to show you both goals, guys. They were really good. I mean, just a turn. That, I don't know if it's a unique thing with him. Was it? Is this the same one? Oh, that's the one where you hit the post. That was so unlucky. So this is one of the goals. Oh, this is where he bullies Varane. That was sick. He bullies Varane. He just fast start. Great finish as well. Bottom right corner. This one. Oh, this was really nicely worked from him. Look at that. Very good passing. Look at this goal. I've done that in the first match as well. Where look at this. See that? He's just so good to turn with. So, Ronaldo gets us what? Five goals and one assist. How many assists did he actually get? Let's see. No assists, but Rashford did work there as well. The thing is, he's going to cost a crazy amount of coins to even use him. So, only the rich people are going to have him. I wish I had him. He's such a good player. He definitely fits the way I play. Very strong, very fast at the same time. Finesse shots are so disgusting with him, and at the same time, the way he turns is what I love about him, just how agile he feels. So hopefully you enjoyed it. Hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. Make sure you let me know your thoughts if you've tried out this Ronaldo in your Icon Edition as well, and hopefully you have a very nice day.